Let me tell you something. You know, it's Thanksgiving, I think, next Thursday. For some people. But it sure as fuck isn't Thanksgiving. If you're Canadian. Or if you're a turkey. Or if you're Donald Trump. Now I suppose Donnie would go under the turkey category. Except, I don't think he's getting a presidential pardon. But that's not what this little talk is about. I'm trying to remember what I was going to talk about. Oh, yes. You know, with COVID and all this shit going on, I decided. And I'm turning 60 in a few days. I should plan for, I guess, the future. Not just my future, but the future. So I decided to talk to my children. And I have, depending on definition of what a father is. I've, 13 and a half, maybe depending on how you count, 13 children. Of course, that's between 15 different mothers. And so I had all the women and the kids over today. Thought I should tell them some things they should know. Anything happens to me someday. So I explained to the kids that, in fact, that they weren't adopted. They were all devastated. I just thought.